Hey everyone, if you're stuck on the Windows resume loader screen and your keyboard isn't working, don't panic. In this video, I will walk you through a few easy ways to fix it step by step. This usually happens when your PC comes out of sleep or hibernation and something goes wrong. You see the black screen saying Windows resume loader, but pressing enter does absolutely nothing. The keyboard just doesn't respond. Let's start with the easiest thing first. Unplug your keyboard completely from the USB port. If you're using a wireless keyboard, turn it off, wait a few seconds, and turn it back on. Then plug the wired keyboard into a different USB port, preferably one on the back of your computer, not the front. That often brings it back to life. Now try pressing enter again. If it still doesn't work, do a hard shutdown. Press and hold the power button on your computer until it turns off completely, usually around 5 to 10 seconds. Once it's off, unplug it from the power source for about 30 seconds. If you're on a laptop, also remove the battery if you can. Now plug it back in and turn it on. As soon as it starts booting, keep pressing either the F8 key or the delete key, depending on your computer brand, to open the boot menu or BIOS. This helps wake up the keyboard before Windows even starts. Once you're in the BIOS or boot menu, just exit and let Windows load normally. You will usually find that the keyboard now works when you get back to the resume loader screen. If all else fails, you can try plugging in a different keyboard, even an old one, just to get past that screen. Once you're in Windows, you can fix drivers or do more troubleshooting later. Hopefully, one of these steps helped you fix the issue. If it did, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and feel free to leave a comment if you have questions or got stuck somewhere. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.